Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm Kennedy Yells, photographer of Rambling Roof, and the next person to get the golf club to lightsaber treatment is Tony Pacheco, who is his wife, Cindy, is my second cousin. So he's family. And I'm going to take this picture that I took on Thanksgiving Day, 2015, and turn him into taking from a golfer to a Jedi Knight playing golf. Jedi playing golf. So let's get started. Okay. Of course, I'm going to take my healing brush. Brush is small. I'm trying to get rid of this hose here. This looks stupid. I wish I could adjust the size of this brush. I'm sure there's probably a way if I knew how to do it. But it's not doing it the way you normally. Okay, so that looks good. I like that. It's a lot better. Alright, let's get rid of this now using a healing brush. This healing brush I really, really like. I could use a clone's brush, but okay, next thing I want to do is go to, alright, let's do 250. Grid. Burr. This is going to be kind of a background. You get some ambiance. That's pretty good. See how it's more red around there? Oh, okay. So then we go to the line tool again. Is that 250 to make it 50? Let's make it, let's say 75, but since I was born in 1973, let's do 73. Filter, blur, Gaussian. Love the Gaussian blur. Woo! That's pretty close. Then, down here, let's go to 10. That's a little thin. Let's go to 25, maybe. Yeah, that's about right. That may be a little. Yeah, that's fine. Filter, blur, Gaussian. Okay. You know what? It's too thick. Originally, I was thinking about doing it either to match his shirt or this yellow shoe, but I thought I'd just go in this picture. I'd just go with the traditional red. There you go, boom. I may use this for a comic strip, so I'm going to save it at that size so I can put the little banner on top if I decide to use it. But there you have it.